Good morning.
Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. How's everybody doing this morning? A little left of center for some reason. Biscuit Life, good morning. Zeezle, good morning. You lost track of time again. What do you mean? I hope you all are doing fantastic this morning. I'm just off camera, finished my protein shake, so now I don't have to drink that in the middle of the stream. I've got my big old jug of water ready to go. Oh my gosh. Water. Oh my gosh. Yeah, it's like PM. No? For you? Might be PM for you. AM? No. Yeah. we're past the AMs, but for Biscuit Life, you about to say, for Biscuit Life, we're in the AMs. Oh, good shit. Good shit. Oh, you know what? I know what's going on here. Kaylin and I ate lunch at my desk yesterday. We were watching YouTube videos on my right monitor, so we rotated the right monitor. I was like, why is my webcam facing so far to the freaking right? There we go. Yes, welcome to PM, Zeezle. Oh my gosh, this band, Jed Whedon and the Willing, has been my jam recently. So nice. Just like electronic and like really well written and like such fun harmony and such interesting melody and so chill, like just like completely chill. Yeah, so we're gonna start Final Fantasy V today. I have done nothing. Ooh, need to click in here. Is this capturing everything? Oh, it is not enjoying the capture. I was wondering about this. Okay. Let's do some of this nonsense. Yeah, it's super laggy. Yeah, part of the reason this font doesn't look very good is because the program is upscaling it. Because this is a Game Boy Advance version. So the font's not going to look very good, but hopefully the sprites look pretty good. That's sort of the idea. It's cool. You know, let's actually try wrong filter. Tell me the filter that's going on. Is it this filter instead? No? This filter? This is the filter 2LQ. Oh, I had it on HQ. There you go. I mean, this is now with the LQ future. Let's see here. Why is it not? Why are you not letting me do what I'm trying to do here? I would like it to not be full screen anymore, please. It's all good. Here, let's just start the music back up again. While we're waiting, we might as well listen to some delicious music. HQ is yucky. Oh, no. Speaking of Jed Whedon and the Willing, this is Joss Whedon's brother, by the way. Joss Whedon of Marvel fame. Aha! Okay, we got that. We got this. Okay, are you gonna fix yourself here? Maybe. Okay, let's see if we have insane lag. We do. Fuck. Okay. It's all good. It's all good. We will just not do this. And instead, we're going to do this. Let's see if this works. Cool. Lanan. Hello. Good morning, Cotrons. Let's just nudge this sucker down. Actually, you know what? Can we nudge it back here? We're going to try this again. Cool. And then we get rid of that. And then this can be centered. And let's see if this works. Except I need to click in the window. Motherfuck. Fuck. Oh, but this works. Okay, this is better. I'm not, like, a super big fan of the fact that I'm missing the very top of the screen, but, you know, if it can't be helped, it can't be helped. It's all good. You know, is what I do. Oh, it's just like sniffle. Straight into the microphone. God damn it. Excuse me. Oh my gosh. Okay. We're back. We're back. We're here to play a video game. We're going to play it in English. We're going to pause the music. Because we're about to hear a whole bunch of music. Let's go. Published by Nintendo. Square Enix. Oh no. Listen to this. It's a nightmare. Yeah, no kidding. Okay. Oh, God. This is cracking me up. We're gonna play Final Fantasy V. One way or the other, we're gonna play Final Fantasy V today. I was trying not to buy it on Steam if I didn't have to. But I might have to. Can I... about... Hey, that looks better. Okay. Hang on. Okay. Now we're talking. Oh, except now, of course. I can't do that. Okay. I think we figured it out. Let's let the opening roll, shall we? Because I want to see it. Copyright 1992. So this game came out the year after I was born. That's fantastic. Thank you. Oh yeah, look, I've got the little microphone and the little replay button up in the upper left. Sorry. Is this just gonna roll the credits? Is that all that this is? It's just gonna roll the credits? Oh no. Oh no, there are so many references that I'm about to learn about. I'm so excited. I'm so excited, dude. So excited, dude. Okay. Apparently this is just gonna be credits. Let's press a button. Let's start a new game. Hopefully this works. We know how my screen feels like changing colors or not changing colors. Oh, here we go. All right. Yeah. That's reasonable. It's a dragoon. Good morning, dragoon. Oh my god. This character looks so derpy. Oh, cute dragon sounds. Father! Oh god. Do you really have to go?
You know I do, dear. I need you to protect the castle. Under no circumstances are you to follow me. Do you understand?
But father...
Something is wrong with the wind. I must go to the wind shrine to make sure nothing's happened to the crystal.
Oh, yes. It's a Final Fantasy game. We have so many crystals.
Yes, I've noticed it as well, but...
Leanna, don't worry. I'll be fine. Have faith.
So we've got a pink-haired character named Leanna, and we've got the king, whose name I didn't catch because I was too busy reading dialogue. Tycoon. Oh, appropriate name. Appropriate name for a king with friggin' cocked eyes. Thank you. Thank you, graphics fixer, for being wacky. I love it. Everybody's left eye is gonna be all messed up. Moved over a pixel. Oh! Is this Leanna with the pink hair on a ship? Ferris, the wind just stopped. Do all the main characters have pink hair? Is that how we know they have pink hair? King Rollercoaster Tycoon.
Got to hurry.
Oh my gosh, they really just like throw you into it, don't they? Oh.
The wind stopped. Father!
Father!
Pretty.
What in the blazes?
This crystal about to just... Oh my god, it did. It totally exploded. 100% called that. I was literally about to say, is this crystal about to explode? 100% called it. Aw, look, it's a dude with a chocobo warming up by a fire in the middle of some trees. I think I could count the number of pixels on that fire. Whoa. The big bulging eyes. Oh, that's funny.
Oh, oh, oh. Rendering.
Yes, hit those 4 pixels. Exactly those 4 pixels. It's time to go. Oh, we're in it. Hell yeah. Okay. Nice. Config. No. Okay, it's an active battle system again, so we're gonna up the speed. We're gonna down the battle message by like 2, because if the dialogue that we just read was any indication of how fast the battle message is, it's way too fast. Standard, ATB is on, optimize is good. Auto dash on. This is fine. Okay. So we're in a Game Boy emulator. Is this loud? Is the music appropriately balanced? Can you hear me? Can you hear the music okay? Or is it like destroying your ears? Because it's kind of destroying my ears, which means that I may just have to turn it down on my end, but not on your end. Let me know. Cool, we saved. Nice. We are a freelancer. Okay, so it looks like we have another... Oh! Is there anywhere else that we can be checking and looking at? Oh. Tycoon Meteorite. ATB. ATB. Why are you gonna throw your PC out the window? Don't do that. You need that. You need that to do this stream. And thank you for the belated anniversary wishes. I appreciate that. We had an excellent day yesterday. We spent a large portion of the day just cooking, which was really fun. Not often that you get to just, like, cook and cook. Boko, wait here, okay? Oh, he's waiting. I was, like, waiting for him to sprint off or something. Oh, the crunch. Oh, the crunch. The big crunch. Oh, we in it. Ow. Oh, baby, look at these graphics. My turn. Victory! 20 gil, 6 XP. Hey, are you alright?
Yes, I believe so.
All of the dogs have gathered at the gate because they hear Crunch Munch.
I give you my thanks. My name is Lena. And you are?
Me? Please enter a name. Farts. No, no, no. No, 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 no. Leave. How do you put it in an empty space? Oh wait, is there a space in between these? No, there's not. It's not gonna let me do this, it's gonna be too long. Oh, I'm sorry. I tried for you. Do I have lowercase letters? Are lowercase letters somewhere? So it looks like we have like, what, a 6 character limit? Okay. All right. Oh. There you go. It's too late. Just call me Larnard. Larnard. Blah. Just call me Larnard. I'm too impatient. Just call me Larnard. Me and my chocobo just go wherever the trail leads us. Yeah, I'm going to turn down my volume a little bit. Larnard.
rock suddenly fell from the sky. The impact must have knocked me out.
Guess it's a meteorite.
Meteorite? I wonder if it has a connection to the wind stopping. Again, I give you my thanks. I wish I could do something more to show my appreciation, but I really must go.
Goodbye, Lena. Whoa, hey, hold up a sec.
Lennon! Did you hear something?
Huh? Oh.
Help me. Help me. Over there.
Oh, she in the party now. Who are you? You're a freelancer. Nice. Do we have any magic? I don't want to equip. I want to check for magic. Time? Oh my gosh. There's so many different kinds of magic. Oh, hello. It's an old man.
Are you all right?
Where am I? Oh, my aching head.
My gosh, he like looked left and right so fast.
Sakes alive, what happened? I don't remember. I can't remember anything.
Looks like you hit your head pretty bad. Maybe you got amnesia.
Amnesia? What's that? I've forgotten what amnesia is.
Something came back to me. My name is Galoof.
That's a start. Anything else?
Nope. Just the name. Other than that, my memory's a blank slate. I can't even remember that I can't remember anything.
Very sorry, but you must excuse me. I have no time to waste.
Where are you going?
I must go to the Wind Shrine.
The Wind Shrine. Now that you mention it, I'm pretty sure that's where I was headed. It's decided. I'm going with you.
But...
I could never let such a sweet girl go all by her lonesome. Plus, I know I've got to get that shrine. To that shrine. I feel it in my bones. You gotta take me with.
Lennon, what about you?
Duke Iwagima, thank you so much. Ooh, we got another one. Thank you. Got the lion. Thank you for the bits. I appreciate. Did the bits drop into the cup? Did I miss it?
Lennon, what about you?
Sorry, I'm gonna bow out on this one. Good luck, though. Dude, Lennon, you suck. Kiwagima up in here giving people emotes.
Lennon, thank you again. Farewell.
Godspeed and all that whatnot.
I gave him the perfect accent. It's perfect. Love it. Yeah, I'm gonna go this way. This rock looks like it's supposed to have a door. Does anyone else see the door in this rock? Because it's like dark over here and it's dark over here, but it's like in a square, very light right here. Like it's going to open up sometime and something is going to walk out of it. Like maybe the bad guy. Maybe the bad guy walks out of it. Ah, here we go.
What a beautiful smelly animal you have.
Come on, Boko, let's go.
Can you don't throw paint at me? Stop throwing paint at me.
Please.
Alright, now I'm a dude on a chocobo. The chocobo just like stopped.
Ow, Boko. Bad chocobo. What are you doing stopping like that? Now don't you give me that look.
Quay! Quay, quay!
Bit you, Quay.
I know, it's just a girl and an old man. With all those goblins around. Fine, I got it.
Yeah, of course, we gotta go help those people. Quay, quay. Oh. Ah!
Gah! Boko, come on.
Quay!
Hell yeah. Listen to this music. Okay. So it doesn't suit. Victory! Landon gained a level. Nice. We're a level 2 freelancer.
Yeah, go Chocobo.
Oh yeah, pick them all up. Pick them all up and run. It's time for the beloved cutscene of the meteorite where something crawls out. Oh no, not yet. Not yet. Okay, not yet. We're not gonna cut to that yet.
Oh!
Nice. Good jump. Good morning.
Lennon! Fantastic. It seems I cannot escape being in your debt.
Hey, don't worry about it. I'm just a chill dude with a chill life. Just, like, stop harshing my chill. The shockwave from the meteorite's impact caused landslides. No, it begins again. The road's covered in rubble. I don't think you're going to be able to make it to Tool that way, okay? Tool. I really should have a piece of paper out and be writing things down. Maybe.
But I can't get to the Wind Shrine, then.
Oh.
Yes, I have the cheer wine is sitting in a refrigerator. We are waiting for Kaylin to wake up and come downstairs. Once she does, we will try the cheer wine on stream. Promise. Scout's honor. Scouts, I was never a scout.
Wind Shrine, gotta hurry.
The old guy's pretty dead set on getting there, too. No, she is not awake yet. She was saying to me last night that she would get up. She was saying she was going to get up right around 10 and head down so that we can try Cheerwine. So soon, very soon. All right, I'll go with you and personally see to it that you get there safely.
Oh, really?
Yeah, you know, it was my dad's dying wish that I go out and travel the world. Plus, this time it feels like the wind is calling me.
What a sweet talker. As if you don't just have the hots for the little missy. You're awake? Don't sound so surprised. This old dog is always ready for anything. What not?
Dude, just love that the pixel correction has taken his eyebrow one pixel to the left. And so it looks like his eye is like, one eye is facing in and one eye is facing forward.
Still, if the road has been blocked, that makes things a sight more difficult.
Hmm.
I won't give up. There must be a way to reach the Wind Shrine.
Right, and we'll find it.
All right, let's ride. Aww. So good. What a lovely little band of misfits. And a chocobo. It's a princess that nobody knows is a princess. And an old man that nobody knows about. And a guy who literally has nothing better to do than just to follow the wind. Isn't that lovely? Oh, hey, look, a cave. Wow, we just like get to ride the chocobo into the cave, don't we? Nope, we don't. Nope, chocobo stays outside the cave.
I don't remember there being a cave here.
Probably opened up during one of those quakes. Bucko, I think this is gonna be a little too dangerous for chocobos. You stay here, okay? It's like, okay,
Beppo, Beppo, Quay, 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 Beppo, Beppo, Quay.
Ooh, cave music. What's that spring? We got attacked. Preemptive strike, we did it. Hit him. It's a quab. Okay, so we have a monk-like... we have people who don't have anything equipped. That's what's going on. So, like, Lena's got stuff equipped. And Lennon has stuff equipped. But, I keep pressing triangle because that's what it's been in every other game. Optimize. Great. Okay, so that's just... We just don't have anything. This is Recovery Spring. HP and MP restored. All status ailments removed. KO'd allies revived. Yay! Ah, we cannot save in dungeons yet. Okay, this is fine. Oh, I want that treasure chest. Wait, come back. Does this have an auto battler? It doesn't. Nice. First game in a while, but I guess I'm also not playing a remake. Like, this is a... Is Final Fantasy V? Of course it is. Final Fantasy V for the Game Boy Advance is a remake, but it's an older remake before auto battlers really existed. Everybody gains levels. It's good. Good to gain levels. Back attack? Oh, no. I don't seem to have Rose, though. I wonder if back attacks are just, like... Excuse me. Back attacks are just, like, ambushes in this game. I'll check and see what Rose... If we have Rose. Do we have... Yeah, it doesn't appear as though... Rare. Memento. Keepsake from Lennon's father. Lena's pendant. Sweet. Yes. And once again, it's a game that doesn't refill your stuff when you level up. It's fine. It's all good. Just good to know. Oh, there's a pirate. It's a pirate. Oh, press the skull in the corner and a door opens. Aha, so that's how you get in. I wondered so hard. Obtained leather cap. Keep pressing triangle. Dude, optimize. Nice. And now our main boy is equipped to the gills with leather hats. What's that?
The light! It's blinding!
That ship just now. How's it sailing with the wind so weak?
Ooh. Oh, literally, this is just for viewing. Can I just hold A? Does it continue to click? It does. Nice. While I don't have anything to do but attack, I will just do that. No, this has to be 100% Sestasha. Yeah, this is the inspiration for Sestasha. We're in a cave, there's water. This is a pirate hideout, meaning that ship we saw must have been a pirate ship.
I wonder if they would give us a ride.
I think the only ride they'd be interested in would be a keel haul for all three of us. What? I've never heard that phrase before.
Yeah, you can't ask a favor from a pirate. That's why we'll just sneak on and steal their ship.
Whoa, you're pretty gutsy for an old timer. not a secret door going downwards, huh? Do we just... Wait, I don't want to do that yet. Hang on. Oh, okay, maybe I do want to do that yet. Yeah, let's go. Sneak on the boat. Steal the boat. Jump off of the edge of the boat. Oh my gosh, I cannot tell what's a wall and what is not a wall. Yo ho ho and stuff. Time to cast off.
Well, cast off means start sailing, kid.
I know that. The wheel won't even budge. How do you work this thing? Uh-oh. Try working anything, and there'll be devil to pay. Trying to steal my ship? Are you? You got a lot of brass. Or mayhap you're just lacking in brains. I'd wager it's the latter.
Wait! I am Princess Lena of Tycoon. Please accept my apologies for attempting to commandeer your ship.
Ball. Everybody is surprised. What? Princess of Tycoon?
Sir, this is a formal request from the Kingdom of Tycoon. Please allow us the use of your vessel. I must get to the Wind Shrine. My father is in danger.
Oh, the Princess of Tycoon here on my ship. I'm sure we can fetch a good price for this one. Hey, leave her alone, you degenerate, lecherous, piratey pirate.
I beg of you, please.
That pendant.
Toss the lot of them into the brig.
Aye, aye, Captain. Are they gonna forget to take my weapons? We did it. We made it aboard a ship that can sail.
Well, this is a fine how do you do. What genius came up with the idea to steal a pirate ship anyway?
Look in the mirror, Pops.
Oh, my aching head. I can't remember a thing.
And your amnesia oh so conveniently returns. Still, can't believe you're really the Princess of Tycoon, Lena.
I'm sorry, I didn't intend to keep it a secret.
It's not that big a deal. But if you're the princess, why were you going to the Wind Shrine all alone?
My father is there. I hadn't been gone long when the wind slowed and almost nothing. I just can't shake the feeling that something terrible is happening. I slipped out alone to head to the shrine, but then that meteorite fell and, you know the rest.
And then days turned to weeks. Weeks turned to months, and the pirate crew never fed the three heroes, and the three heroes eventually withered away and died. The end. Why does the Princess of Tycoon have the same pendant as I do? Uh-oh. Why does she also have the same color hair that I do? She said her father's at the Wind Shrine. Maybe that means my father's at the Wind Shrine, too. Prepare to cast off, lads. Set a course for the Wind Shrine.
Oh. But Captain, what about the landlubbers?
Untie them.
But I meant sometime today.
Sometime today.
Yeah, right. Right, exactly.
But why?
I reconsidered your request. If you can go back to... you can go back to the brig, if you'd rather. Pull anchor. We sail for the Wind Shrine.
Hey. Something wrong with your ears? I hope I don't have to repeat myself.
Well?
Aye, aye, Cap'n.
Aye, aye, Cap'n. Hoist the mainstay. Swab the poop deck. Yo-ho, yo-ho, and whatnot.
Terrible. I'm, like, so funny this morning. I don't know if you've all noticed, but, like, especially this morning, I'm so funny.
But the wind has stopped. How can the ship move?
Full of curiosity, aren't you, lass? Me too, we have the same color hair and the same pendant. How does that even work?
Syldra, come up and say hello.
Oh, is he a summoner? Does he have a summon? Oh, hello. Oh, hello, baby dragon. Hello. Oh, aren't you just a sweetie? They really use the bulgy eyes thing a lot. It's great.
Beautiful, isn't she? Syldra and I were raised together. We're closest siblings.
Weird.
All right, we're off.
Beam, 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 beam.
Cool, and now we can save, right? No, we cannot save. Oh, and we have Ferris in our party. Everyone is a freelancer. Cool, okay. I mean, let's freaking go.
He moves 4 squares to the north and 1 to the west. And a new thing happens. Captain, shall a sailor to the wind shrine there for you?
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, thank you. It's like, I don't know where the wind shrine is. I don't know.
Show me the way.
Wind shrine. Oh, there are like people here and stuff. Okay. Okay. All right. That's kind of cool. The music is doing this thing. I don't know if I'm broadcasting. Yeah, I'm broadcasting in stereo. It keeps like jumping from ear to ear. Anyways,
Princess Lena.
What's happened? What's the matter?
The wind suddenly stopped, and now there are monsters in the shrine.
Ah! What about Father?
The king went up to the top floor. He has yet to return.
Something must have happened to him.
Excuse me. The crystal's up on the top floor, right? No one heard to go up and take a look.
Ferris, come on.
Just realizing that their hair is actually like a shade apart. Yay. Oh, I guessed right. It's a heal pot. 5 potions. Yes. Crystal amplification machine suddenly stopped responding. Can you guys stop pacing for a second? Crystal upstairs is controlled by a machine that amplifies its power. When those monsters overran the shrine, we fled to this room and haven't been able to leave. King Tycoon went up to the... Okay, great. Well, let's go. I want to save first, actually.
Save.
Can we save now? We can. Select. Yes. Beautiful. Nice. We have saved. Now let's go to the right and start going up. Our very first temple! Oh my god, that hurts. Hang on, we just gained levels, and it doesn't replenish health when we gain levels, so we're just gonna. Great, out of them. So fast to just go ahead and regain all of our health. Chest over here. Tent. I imagine it's probably White Serpent. What cool enemies there are in this game, like White Serpents and Goblins. This is a consecrated circle. You may rest safely in a tent or cottage, or even save your game. Okay, so we still have mid-dungeon save spots where we can use tents, and we don't have to worry about the phase of the moon anymore. Did you hear me, people? We don't have to worry about the phase of the moon. It's a good day. We can just use tents willy-nilly. Obtained leather cap. What? We probably hang on to... If I had to make a guess, I think that we lose Galoof, but we keep Lena. Lena seems like a character we're going to be hanging on to for a while. Como? Who are you? Back attack. Oh no. Now they get to attack first. Entangle. Black goblin, white serpent.
I will kill you, doesn't matter if you're black or white. Serpent.
Nice. Get them levels. Let me in. Let me in. Okay, there's nothing in that room. I'm not really ready to fight you yet. Aha. Broadsword. You know who we're putting that on. Galoof. Nice. Glad we did that. Alright, let's fight our first boss, huh?
Incoming!
I mean, there's nothing else to do except just attack. So that's what we're gonna do. We're literally just gonna attack a whole bunch. I guess we could also use potions, but like, we really just don't... It's just not that much. It's not that complicated. We don't have any magic. Our skills... We're just gonna hit A a whole lot. Oh, wait, he's guarding. A fierce talent swipe will meet those who attack when its wings are closed. Okay, so maybe there's a little strategy. Ow, mofo. Dude. Might as well use a potion while we're here. On Ferris. Yeah, potions still heal 50. Love games that just make you wait for no reason. Breathwing. Hey, we did it. Victory. We got a phoenix down. So now if we die, we don't die. Okay, let's use some more potions. Let's get you back up. I think we wait for Lena to be a little lower. Ugh, my stupid neck. I slept really well last night, except that that also means that I slept really hard, which means that my head was in the same position for the whole night, so my neck is like stiff. Did that bird not give us any experience? Just like skipped over the experience. There we go, see? Bada boom. Get all 50. Okay, there's nothing else in this room. Let's go up.
The crystal!
It shattered. What the? Everybody pick up a shard. Go in, pick up a shard. Go in, pick up a shard. Pick up a shard of the crystal. Pick up a shard of the crystal. Oh no. It's happening again. No? Oh. Apparently not.
courage, the essence of flame. Devotion, the essence of water. Okay. Earth, the essence of dirt. Hope, the essence of earth. I love that. Passion, the essence of wind. Hey, game. Do you feel as though Lannan's character is passionate about anything? Just go wherever the wind takes me. Oh, I suppose I'll go help them. Oh, I guess we're going to climb this tower. So, unimpassioned. The essence of wind.
What?
What's happening?
Feels warm.
Are these the crystal's essences?
Yes.
Nah.
Dude. Oh, he in the middle of that shit.
Father.
Listen, and listen well. You four are the chosen ones. The warriors of light. Bearers of the four crystal essences.
Father, what do you mean?
The wind crystal has already shattered. The other three crystals are in danger as well. You four must protect them. An evil presence is awakening. One that wishes to return everything to darkness.
I feel like I've heard this story before. Where have I heard this story? Was it... I think Final Fantasy 1? No, it couldn't have been Final Fantasy 1. Maybe it was... Final Fantasy 2? No... Oh, it was Final Fantasy III that told this story. Wait, no, not Final Fantasy III. Big evil guy wanting to return the world to darkness. Final Fantasy IV. That's right, it was Final Fantasy IV that told this story.
Father.
Oh my gosh. Go forth, light warriors. Save the crystals.
What? Wait. No. Father.
Father. Mother. Brother. Sister!
What are those?
Guess they're pieces of the crystal. Hey, crystal fragments, and stored within the power of warriors of legend. Knight, monk, blue mage, thief, black mage, white mage.
The freaking lone timpani just cracks me up.
The crystal, it's lending us its power.
For now, let's get out of here. Yes, indeed. Let's.
Father.
Father. Lena.
There should be a warp panel to the outside behind the altar.
How do you know these things? Wait, before we job? Oh my gosh. Oh, this is involved. Can you guys see all the details? You can. Oh, nice. Did I like put myself in the perfect little corner here? Okay, sorry.
Valiant warriors who protect allies low on HP. Masters of hand-to-hand combat with intuitively counterattack.
I'm in a corner. It's just a little super in a corner. You know me.
Expert bandits who espy secret passages and foil back attacks. They can sprint by holding the B button. Priests who use white magic to heal and protect allies. Wizards whose powerful black magic strikes fear into enemies. Mages with the ability to learn monsters' special skills. Unspecialized fighters who can equip any armor or weapon. So,
I think we go for that real natural, nice. Lannan is a white mage. Huh? Please select abilities. What? Oh, and it automatically optimizes equipment. That's cool. Lena. I think Lena's gonna be our black mage. I don't have any abilities. Galoof. My boy, Galoof. You are going to be our knight. Oh, yes. And then, last but not least, Ferris, as is befitting a pirate, you are going to be our thief. Lovely. We have it. We have the party. Oh, absolutely. The old man. Oh, my gosh. Please. Old man, die valiantly. It's good. Oh, I'm kind of sad that the avatar doesn't change while I'm walking around. But it is a Game Boy Advance, so maybe they just couldn't write that in. Oh yeah, we just like straight up left you in front of a cave. Would you like an explanation of using the crystal fragments and the job ability systems? We do. You are the old man. It's the truth. Yes, let's go ahead and read the tutorial. And beautifully, this is great. Four chosen jobs. This is good. I already did this. Okay. By assigning jobs, the four characters can gain special abilities corresponding to those jobs. This is what I was worrying about.
Kuwe!
Ability. Okay. Oh. Okay.
Alright.
Oh. Changing jobs and abilities changes the types of armor and weapons a character can equip. Equip the best gear possible whenever they're assigned a new job. Why you gotta change Lannan over to a black mage? I like the way he was before.
Okay, good night, biscuit life.
Thank you so much for coming on and watching while you could. Yeah, go to sleep. By mixing and matching different jobs and abilities, you can create an individual ritter such as black mage who can use a jump ability, or a knight who can use white magic. Let's use the latter as an example using the job system. First, we'll set our job to that of a white mage. Okay. Perfect. I love it. Oh, good night, Gotrons. Okay, so we go white mage. Yes. Please select abilities. Much like experience points, as battles are won, you will receive ability points. With enough ability points, you'll gain the white mage ability, white. Let's switch jobs to that of a knight. Next, as an ability, choose white. Your equipment will automatically be optimized to the strongest combination. Now you have successfully created a knight who can perform white magic. Nice. Yeah, show me how to do this, because this is the thing. This is the thing. Knight. So this is basically like, I earn, oh my gosh, my nose. Nice. Perform white magic. Right. This makes sense. This makes sense to me. Oh, you wave in. Like, the tutorial is done. Good job. Okay. Great. Are we back? And I don't have any abilities learned because I haven't done anything in these class. Boko! Oh, now we're just off. So, yeah. Question numero uno. Oh. The canal gate is locked. I imagine we just are going to go visit the other shrines. That seems right. Here, there's a village here. Let's go visit this village. What is this village? Oh, it's Tool. Grog, Grog. You okay? Oh, that's some classic Final Fantasy humor. Oh my gosh. The one lagging behind pirate who moves super fast. Think I'll stop in and have a drink as well. I probably ought to go in there. That's probably what progression looks like. God, the villagers move so slow.
You look a little wet behind the ear. How's about I take you to the Greenhorn's
Sure.
Yeah, I reckon so. First, shut your eyes. Can't have just anybody figuring out where it's at. Alright, here we are.
Are you joking? Okay.
Oh.
I'm training to be a bard. Listen to this. Long, long ago, in the canal to the east, a big old ugly monster was having a feast. I ate lots of people, 53 at least, but the good guys used the crystal and sealed the beast. Oh, yeah. My granddad says he's sorry he told me the story, but you guys liked it, right? Spinny, spinny, spinny wee. I'm gonna throw up, but I like it. Great Snicks, the pub's been overrun by pirates.
Great Snicks.
Kinda seems like the winds died down some, don't you think?
Hello?
Take the canal eastward. You'll get to the kingdom of Vols. Vols has prospered by using the water crystal.
Oh no. Magic shop. I see. Okay, so we are back to purchasing spells. So, does everybody just know these now? Oh. Okay.
I don't know.
I think this is as far as I got in this game. Wonderful. Well, I'm excited to show you something you haven't seen before. That is hilarious. Ah, come back.
Don't forget about me.
Uh-huh. Okay, so we don't have any money left. We already optimized our... Oh. See ya. He literally just comes in to be equipped. We've already equipped, we've already optimized. This is like... Yeah, that's what I thought. Come back here, you bud. Okay, so let's sell... Yeah, sure. And then let's buy... Oh, there's nothing here for... Okay. Full power from back row. Back row? Toodles! Okay, we're not going to worry about that just yet. Now, quick save. No, I don't want to save and quit. Oh my god. No. We're still playing this game for a little longer.
Let's see what's in the armoire. The armoire. Excuse me, sir. Yes, yes, yes. So, 2 leather caps. Cool. Perfect. Okay, bye, Ferris. Ferris, who cares just enough to pop in. Addy, I assume you're new to this adventuring thing, right? Yeah. Alrighty then, come on in. Oh, great. Thanks for stopping by. Great. Would you like an explanation of the job? No. Oh, I didn't mean to hit yes. No. 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 Thank goodness we still have a fast forward button. Saving the game is something you should do often. You'll always be able to pick up right where you left off. Character you usually see walking around is the one displayed at the top of the menu screen. Try changing your order like this. Ooh, actually, this is good to know. Oh! Fancy! Probably is also how I change row. Cool. I'm learning things. I'm actually learning things. Aha! I figured it out. I know how to change rows. You can harm ghosts and the undead with recovery magic, such as cure. Yes? Try putting mages and other folks with less defense power in the back row. Pressing... well, okay. Yep, got it. Cool. Oh, it's gonna show me. I already did it. Great. If your hair suddenly turns white, it means you're aging, and you'll gradually weaken. What? There's literally a condition for aging? Keep an eye out for secret passages. For example, try walking through the wall to my left. Thieves can learn the ability to find passages, then they can see secret passages with no trouble at all. Oh. Obtained ether. Obtained 100 gil. Urns and chests like these are sometimes have goodies inside. Why don't you try having a look-see? Done and done, my friend. Second floor. It's a twap! That was a chest that says... sometimes chests are traps. Leather shoes. Inside this chest is a present from me. Lame. Wait mode. In the config, there's a seat at which if you switch to the middle of the wait mode, the battle will pause while you are in the magic or item windows, allowing you to take your time selecting them. Yeah. Hold down the L and R buttons while in battle and you can try to escape, but look out, not all enemies will let you go. When your hit points begin running low, use a potion or white magic such as cure to restore them. I was about to tell you a couple more useful abilities. Sure. Two-handed. With this ability, when you have one hand carrying a weapon and the other hand empty, your attack doubles. Basically, you're using a one-handed weapon with two hands, so you can attack with a more powerful swing. Sprint. So long as one person in your party has sprint, you can hold down the B button to run through towns and dungeons. Just have someone in your party become a thief, and you're set. Blue magic and learning. Blue magic is the art of learning monsters' special techniques. However, to learn them, you'll need to see the blue mage ability learning. And then get hit by the enemy's attack. Only then can you remember it and use it against others. To use the technique, use up the blue mage ability, blue magic. You can then learn attacks like the goblin's goblin punch and steel bat's vampire or a mold wind's arrow. Okay. You've probably noticed those numbers that pop up during battle. The white numbers are damage dealt and the green ones are hit points regained. Fancy. Cool. Nice. Okay. I can't save in the town. Let me step out of the town really quick. Oh. Oh, trying to give me the slip? I think not. Yep, we're gonna save really quick, because we've done all of that work. Yep, let's overwrite that. And we're going to take a brief break. I will be right back. I'm going to play a little bit of music. Don't go anywhere. Hup. And music.
Question I could answer with some kiss. What I do?
Hello. Good morning. Oh no. Oh, slick. It's a twist off. I'm not gonna do it. It's just gonna injure my fingers.
Did I'm you good. Shake it?
Are you supposed to?
Have carbonated water in it. Why would you shake it?
Are you fucking nuts? No, forget about it.
You want to take advantage of our first time having cheer wine. This is soda.
It's, yeah, totally non-alcoholic.
It came highly recommended by Zeesel. Yours truly, Zeesel G. So, cheer wine.
Cheers. Yeah, that's good.
That's delicious.
That's really tasty.
Nailed it.
Yeah, Dr. Pepper.
My brain wants it to be like Dr. Pepper or Cherry Coke.
Oh no, it's got so much more cherry flavor than that though.
It's got so much more. Oh, it is.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, it's cane. Yeah.
Straight from North Carolina, baby.
Yep. Straight from the local BevMo. Oh my gosh, I've got a story to tell.
Can you hear my voice is just like...
raspy. Oh. Hello.
I literally just woke up.
It's just like, wake up, brush teeth, have cheer wine.
Yeah. What a life, man. You're getting caffeine pumping through your veins, I'm getting real cane sugar.
Oh my gosh, I do not drink
straight
soda.
From 10 minutes down the road.
Yeah, right, exactly.
Yeah, tell your beautiful story.
Okay, so. I ordered this cheer wine from BevMo, which is a... chain beverage store that typically sells alcohol. And this is an important detail. So hold on to that detail.
They often have fun drinks.
But they often have, like, yeah, they have craft beverages of all varying types, including cheer wine. So I found it on their website. They have a 4-pack in the bottle, $10. And of course, because of COVID and all that kind of stuff, they've recently added a delivery option. That's like a non-catering delivery option, which they apparently just run through Postmates. DoorDash, you're right. Yeah.
But it sort of matters.
So I order this and I set it to be delivered on Tuesday from 10 to 11 a.m. And I was like, okay, that's strange that, like, I have to schedule this delivery, but no problem. I add a note on the delivery that asks, you know, please don't ring the doorbell or knock on the door. We have 4 dogs in the house, and it really, like, it triggers the hell out of them, is actually what I wrote. Because I thought, you know, somebody's going to read that and get a kick out of that. And then I said, thank you, you know, so much. And I added a tip to the purchase for whoever the driver was. Thinking, cool. We'll get this on Tuesday morning midstream, and we'll drink it, and it'll be delicious, and, you know, nothing will go wrong. Of course, it doesn't come on Tuesday. It doesn't come on Tuesday all day. It doesn't come Wednesday morning either. So in the middle of the afternoon on Wednesday, I call BevMo, and I say, okay, you know, what? I ordered this. It was supposed to come in. Like, not a big deal. Like, obviously, it's just soda, but, like, I'm just curious what happened. And a guy comes back on the phone and it's just like, hi, can I help you? And I was like, yeah, I was just talking to someone else, like, cheer wine didn't come in, should have come in. Oh, yeah, well, the guy needed to see your ID and you didn't come to the door. And I'm like, okay. I didn't know that I had to show him my ID for soda. Like, I understand if I would have, you know, if I was going to order alcohol, if I would have to show him the ID. Then I was like, okay, well, if he needed my ID or he needed something, like, he should have rung the doorbell or knocked, or he could have sent me a text or called me. I left my phone number with you guys. And the guy on the other line, is like, well, we're in a bit of a catch-22 here because you put in your notes that we shouldn't call we shouldn't ring the doorbell or knock because that triggers the dogs or something like that. And I'm like,
Yeah. But if you need something like that, like,
you still have my phone number.
If you could still call or text, like, I don't know what to tell you. And he's like, okay, well, I could schedule it for redelivery today. And I'm like, okay, sure. Like, what time? In the 3 to 4. And I was like, okay, cool. So yesterday, it was delivered between 3 and 4. Now here's the kicker. Here's my favorite part of this story. The guy came, and I told him, just go ahead and ring the doorbell. It's fine. Like, whatever. If the dogs are triggered, the dogs are triggered. They'll be triggered for 2 minutes, and then they'll be good. So he rings the doorbell. I'm like, oh, that's my soda. Like, cool. I, like, get out my ID, and I go over to the door. I unlock the door. I open the door. And sitting on the ground in front of me are these bottles of cheer wine. I'm, like, looking for a guy. And, you know, I hear tire sounds pulling out and driving away. And I was just like, this motherfucker didn't even need to see my goddamn ID. Why didn't they just drop it off yesterday morning if they didn't need to see my ID? Why didn't they just drop it off? Why not? So now we have cheer wine, and it's delicious. It's super tasty. Highly recommend. Thank you for getting up early. Or yes, getting out of bed early, because you were probably up already.
Yeah, just usually chill out in bed. Well, it doesn't change the fact that, like, they didn't, like, say anything. Like, they couldn't deliver it. This guy knew that they couldn't deliver it, and he didn't, like, again, no call saying, like, hey, we couldn't deliver your stuff, or we tried and it didn't work, and...
Yeah, no email, no text, no phone call, no notice.
Like, that's like the real, like, I'm like, okay, y'all need a trial.
Yeah, right, exactly. Clearly you're not trying.
It's like, clearly this guy knew what happened. It already...
So that's our cheer wine story. I'm just glad that we have it.
It's like real. Add insult to injury to the guy at the end.
I just can't believe that he just left it on the doorstep.
Oh.
That was not funny. It was not funny. I was so mad. Like, why did we have to reschedule this? You could just leave it outside the door. It's just soda. It's just a 4-pack of soda, please. It does say wine on it. It's true. Oh my gosh. So once again, Super Kaylin.
What happened was, when he was dropping it off, he realized it wasn't alcohol, so he tips him.
So he's like, oh, I don't need to be here. So we've started Final Fantasy V. Mm-hmm. And this is our party so far. We have Lennon. Lena. Got her. Galoof and Ferris. Now, I only have gotten to name Lennon, and I didn't realize that you could make lowercase letters. So we've got another Lennon situation.
How did you not realize?
I scrolled to see if there were lowercase letters, and there were only uppercase letters. Apparently, you needed to press L or R to make the lowercase. I didn't try that.
Aren't you guys supposed to be helping him?
That's... Oh no, he's... Gotron said something. It's just too late. Yeah. Dr. Pepper is a real doctor. Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. Yeah. No, it wasn't on screen. I don't know what you're talking about. Wasn't there...
Right, I shouldn't have doubted you, Gotron. I'm
wasn't
sure you
there,
tried
I don't
your
believe
best.
It.
Oh, no.
That is good shit.
It's really good.
Yeah. Okay. We have 2 more bottles in the fridge.
We want to thoroughly enjoy. You have to have, like, a little...
This would be really good with rum, too.
Yeah.
You said that, and now that I've tasted it, I'm like, yeah. That would be very good with rum. Or Jack, yeah, whiskey. Whiskey or rum, either way. So Kaylin is off into Animal Crossing land. We are going to stream today until 11:30. I have an appointment at 1 to get my new suit jacket.
which is being custom made, which is finished probably. I just have to go collect it. So I'm going to get off a little early so that I can grab a shower before I go and maybe play a little trumpet, because one of the things that we're doing in this fitting. Hello, green screen. Let's go back here where no one can see that. Yeah, so part of the fitting is that. Nice. Oh, you get to go get your kid. That's exciting. So anyways, we're going to be ending about a half an hour early. So we're just going to get as far as we can in that time. Let's pause the music. Hip. Do we not have game audio? Where's the game audio? There's the game audio. Cool. Oh, what'd you get? Dresser, huh? Crack me up that this character just straight up runs to the pub. Be careful, the pub is full of pirates. Yes. They came with me. By a machine. The next liner from Vals really should be arriving any time now. Oh, nice. Okay. A meteorite fell by Castle Tycoon. One fell in the mountains to the west, too. I guess they're in season. Oh, boy. 150 gil. I just looted a barrel. Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay. Host. Okay. Oh.
I'm pretty sure this is Zoc's house, but...
Someone you know?
Yes, he built a Torna. He built the Torna Canal.
Oh, hey, that's good to know. Let's go talk to this person. Zoc.
Who? Princess Lena.
Zoc, it's good to see you.
Yes, it's been a long time.
Zoc, I have a favor to ask. We must go to Vals, so we need to pass through the Torna Canal.
Oh dear. Ever since the wind crystal was destroyed, the beasts in the canal have multiplied like rabbits. It's too dangerous to enter. Moreover, I seem to have lost the key to the canal somewhere. I'm sorry, I cannot help you with the key. Still, since you've come all this way, won't you at least stay the night?
Sure. Oh no, risky click of the day. Kaylin. I deserve this. I deserve this. Can you clip that? Are you still there in that time frame? Just clip it. just clip it so that we can highlight my stupidity. Please title it something like "The Damn Button Is Right Here" or something like that.
Wonderful. Then follow me.
Ooh, it's really good. I do like Dr. Pepper a lot. And this is actually kind of way better. It has more cherry. Yeah, it was. It was like sitting right on top of my head. Everything from NC is better. Well, I don't know about everything, but this is very tasty. The crystals, now that I think of it, they're the reason Dad... dot, dot, dot. Oh no, not Dad... dot, dot, dot. Oh my gosh, it's Rydia, look. Sorry. The crystals must be protected at any cost.
Stella, if anything should happen to me, never tell Lannan about the crystals. They aren't his burden to bear. My dad was a crystal?
Oh my god, it's Edge and Rydia. You're right. Look at these two.
Oh, darling, please don't say things like that.
I'll do the Rydia voice, it's good. And the Edge voice. Oh, apparently not. Apparently that cutscene's over.
Never mind.
Oh, that makes a good sound. Can I control myself? No. Oh, what the...
Father, I'll protect the crystals. Promise.
Kaz, what you doing? Okay. Being a real creeper, dude.
What's the matter, Lennon?
Nothing. I just was reminded of my folks. They died a while back, though.
Here, take it.
Huh? Take what?
The key to the canal. With it, you can open the gates and travel to Vols. I was worried about Lena, so I hid the key, but... Please, take care of her.
Uh-huh. You got it, dude. I'll take care of her, no problem. She'll never fall into any danger in my party, no, no, no. Boop, boop.
Princess, please, take care of yourself. Safe journey.
Oh, I just want to rob your house. Don't you have cool things hiding somewhere? Maybe in the fireplace? No? You have something in the barrel? Nothing? Got any cool books?
My dude,
do you have nothing? Why can't I rob you? Why can't I rob you? I just want to rob you, okay? Yeah, let's go into the inn. Does the inn have the item merchant as well? One night is 10 gil. I do not want to stay. You do have the item merchant. Let's buy 6. And we have 1 tent. Let's grab a second tent. Why not? Spend all of our money.
Oh no.
Oh, no. Take a load off. Drink up, butts. The captain is upstairs.
So what?
Oh, this pirate's got a crush on the captain. Don't be getting the wrong idea. Pirate boss went upstairs. What do you have to say? Sorry, there's nothing left. Those pirates drank everything in the house. Fantastic. Ooh, there's a guy back there?
Why don't you have a seat, big boy? Then just keep your eyes on me.
Oh my gosh. Oh. Oh.
Oh no!
Does it do the same thing again? Wait. It changed. It was different. We're gonna do it one more time. Okay. So we can only level up once on this piano. Oh my gosh. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Final Fantasy V, Piano Percent. We're going to get the best at the piano that we can. We're going into every inn, we're playing every piano. Every piano we find, we're going to interact with. It doesn't matter. Doesn't matter if it's out of the way. Doesn't matter anywhere that it is. It doesn't matter the monsters we have to fight. It doesn't matter if Ultima is guarding one of them. We will level ourselves up, and we are going to Piano Percent that shit. Oh, don't tell me that. Is that the only piano that we get to level up at? Hold on, I'll go check on him. He is hung over. No. We will find a way. We will out of bounds that shit. Lannon, what have you got that goofy look for? Nothing. I didn't see anything. Must have been a trick of the light or something. For crying out loud, shove over and let me see. Oh, no. Great Caesar's ghost, just gorgeous. Sure haven't felt like that in a spell.
What in the world are you two going on about?
Slept like a babe, I did. Wait, are you a lady?
Look at that girl!
It's a doge! It's a Snoopy doge!
Thank you, Super Kalen, for the Twitch Prime subscription. 4 months, baby. 4 months, baby. What are you two gawking at? Get a hold of yourselves. I need a little time to myself, so shove off, you. Yeah, actually, maybe I'll take a tissue. Whew, my stars. Oh dear. Phrasing. The anniversary was great. We cooked the hell out of yesterday. It was so much fun. We made, our whole goal was to remake all of the meals or all of the like little things from our wedding. So all of the things that we ate anyways. So we started off with appetizers. Captain, wait up! So we made fried ravioli, and we made, what else? Grilled cheese, shooters with tomato soup. Sorry lads, we're leaving you behind. Captain, but why? You know we'd follow you to the ends of the earth. And then we made potatoes au gratin and prime rib roast. It was delicious. So good. And we drank red wine. I know, and I thank you for it, but not this time. Cap'n! Smells of a long journey. While I'm gone, I need you louts to guard the hideout. We can't just let anyone raid our booty. But Cap'n, please. Just secretly, all of the pirates are in love with the captain. And that's why they follow. Herg, booty. Gotta get that captain booty. Wind at your back, Captain. Godspeed. Thanks.
Oh, Ar, I hate to see you go, but I love to watch that booty.
Lena, what's wrong?
The wind crystal is shattered. Right now, the only difference is that the wind is slowed.
Is the captain a man? Is the captain a man?
Gay for the captain, the whole crew is gay. The whole crew is gay for the captain, my dude.
But soon it will stop blowing completely.
I mean, that would be really butt pirates. Oh, no.
canal raiders. Oh god, this is so bad. This is so bad. Booty looters. This is great. This is perfect. I hope that they're all gay for the captain. That's fantastic.
Petunia will stop blowing completely. And in a few years, the air will grow stagnant and the birds won't have any place to fly. Fly. Father said that we had to protect the three remaining crystals.
Three crystals?
Yes, the crystals of fire, water, and earth.
Those were lost too, then.
At first, nothing would happen. But it wouldn't be very long before the earth began to decay. The seas dirtied and rivers ceased to flow. Fires lost their heat and the world became dark and cold. It really would become an unlivable world.
We've got to protect the crystals.
Huh? Did that trigger any more of your memories?
Nope. Doesn't matter. Still gonna help.
Well said, old man. I'm coming along too. Plus, we still have to find Lena's father. King Tycoon? But he disappeared into thin air. He still lives. I feel it in my bones. Never for a moment believe otherwise.
Lennon! Will you come with us?
Before, I was just coming along for the ride, but seeing everyone here...
The crystal shards.
We were given power to protect the world. The power of the wind crystal. That's it. I'm in. We've got some crystals to save.
Sure enough, let's be off.
King Tycoon went to go make roller coasters.
This is a fun little game, doop doop.
Okay, so we can go to the canal. Yeah, that's probably the answer, honestly. We're just gonna do a little bit of world exploring here, because there are like places that we can land and go and be. We can go and we can scope out that meteor again. There's like a little castle over here. Ooh, I didn't mean to get out. My bad. Yeah, there's this little area to the right. There's the canal. Just gonna learn the map, the lay of the land. Oh, this is where the wind temple is. Okay. Excuse me. So if I land down here... Oh, this literally doesn't lead anywhere. At least not northernly. Whoa! Oh, that's right. I've got classes now. I can't just, like, attack. I gotta think about it. How much... Oh, I only have 31 MP? Yeah. Never mind. Not a killer bee. Watch out for that final sting. Let's just attack. Let's just attack. We don't have that much MP. These guys don't have that much health. What? What are you broing me for? 1 ABP. Ability points? Okay. Oh! So we level up our classes with ability points. And we just level up with experience points. I was running HOH. Yeah, huh? And I was on the floor right before the boss and got final stung. Oh my god, no. Big rip. Were you solo running? Heaven on high? Or were you running with groups and you still, like, could get through?
I have the key.
Oh no. Why would you solo run? It's so hard.
Lennon, where in tarnation did you get the key?
You can run with randos. I guess you were probably running in the middle of the night on an American server, so maybe like nobody was on.
Does it matter? Let's get going.
Leonard! Leonard!
Gotrons, you just, like, you shut the hell up. How close have you gotten? What's your top floor on Heaven on High? Ooh. Nine. Zeesel has gotten to 9. Oh, I should be stealing. Man, they really were super right. Gosh, it doesn't even pause when you're selecting... Jeez. Doesn't even pause when you're selecting targets. Oh, I didn't mean to attack. That's okay. It's gonna end here. It ends here! It is! Well, and the first 10 floors are especially slow and difficult because you're still leveling up in all of the first 10 floors. It is a lot of work. Oh dear. Is it Leviathan? Are we already encountering Leviathan? Hey, what's that?
Oh no! The sealed monster!
It's Leviathan!
Thundering typhoons, the rudder's not responding!
You better figure out fast, because we're getting sucked in!
Solo life, oh no. Yeah, yesterday we weren't able to get on Final Fantasy XIV for that long. Oh.
Syldra, what's wrong?
Look alive, something's coming. Because we were cooking for most of the day. Oh no, black magic, thunder. Oh yeah. Let's steal. Can you absolutely don't? Yep, let's go ahead and white magic myself. Cause that hurts. Oh, I meant to steal. That's okay. This is why we saved all of our mana for this battle.
Mana.
Why do I know this battle music so well? Couldn't steal. Okay. Not fire. Thunder. Try it again. Okay. Oh, hey, we stole a potion. Okay. That's all we're gonna get. Oh, okay. I see. Delta Scape. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Lannan's got, like, no health left. Hey, we won! Nice! 5. Gained a job level. Gained white level 1. Black level 1. Cover. We got a tent. So wait, Delta Scape was... The air dragon person. Oh dear. It really is Leviathan. Look at that.
Syldra.
Oh no, that's Syldra. I'm sure she's okay. She's a fighter and you know it.
Syldra.
Let me go. I said get off. Syldra.
No, oh no. Not Syldra. Oh no.
Oh my gosh, if that's the truth, Cecil, we will find about it in the live letter, which is on the 22nd, I believe. Snake, spaghetti, oh, that's right, the spaghetti monster. Alicarnassus and X-Death. Does that mean that X-Death is in this game? Spoiler alert. How's Ferris?
As well as can be expected, we should leave him be.
Oh, I'm learning so much.
The ship is just drifting with the current. Oh, that means that we're not going to fight the ghost train in this. It's the ghost train Final Fantasy VI. I'm excited. I'm excited to see all of these bosses in their original state. Like, this is the whole reason I'm doing this, right? Is to see where all of these, like, various, like, tropes and lines and, like, jokes. And so that I can play Final Fantasy XIV. And when they make a callback, I can be like, hey, a callback. That's great. That's awesome. The ship is just drifting with the current.
Wonder where we'll end up.
Ferris, Syldra is... Surely Syldra is still out there, alive, somewhere.
Oh, does he ever currently play Final Fantasy XIV? You have been in a party with him. You just don't know it. No, it's not. That's another one of our friends. I've only played a little. Is it time to get out your hours played? Again. Oh, there it is. He's got it saved. To say someone's put in their 10,000 hours is like quite literally the truth here. Oh my gosh.
Where is this? Graveyard of the Sea. A gathering place for ruined and scuttled ships and a nest for the undead.
All the more reason to hot-foot it out of here.
Oh, hell yeah to this music. I'm wondering if... I know that Cure works. Can I do... Oh, yeah! Hell yes! We can still do mass casts with every spell. Now, the question is, does fire still affect everything doubly? Oh! Fire didn't affect the Calcruthal. We're doing okay. Doing okay on health. Maybe I should have went out and farmed up the money to... Nice. 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 Sweet. Yeah, you should. Speaking of which, ability. We can assign cover. Okay, cool. Yeah, I mean, it's like, let's do it. Right. Wait, it's just... Be color neutral. It's just
I don't have any weapons for him. So I don't get to have white magic on him yet. Does it have to be a higher level? Is that sort of... Wow, there are so many abilities. Holy crap. Oh, before we do this, I do have to assign find passages. There we go. And then I can sprint, too. I should 100% the classes. I mean, if the game proves to be really fun, then I don't see why not. Wow. Just, like, absolutely wrecked my face. Why don't you? Yeah, Dancer could work. You want an Onion Knight class? You know, they came out with Blue Mage. That was a big thing. Sorry, I was just checking to see if I could get any more treasure chests. Oh, I didn't mean to attack with you. That's silly. Oh, apparently it's not as silly as I thought. How are we doing on health? Oh yeah, Ferris could use a heal. Onion Knight. So you mean Red Mage. Wait. So the difference between Onion Knight and Red Mage is that Onion Knight is the most powerful class in the game, right? Can learn white and black magic. But like actual white and black magic, not like Ver white and black magic. How would it function? Because they would have to, I mean, you would have to balance it, right? So that it's not just, like, the most overpowered class. Oop. Oh. Wrong move. Sorry. Yeah, that's good. Multicast. That's good. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, my dude. Before we move on, let's cast some cure. On me, on you, on you, on you. Cool, and that's all of my mana. I did pick up an ether, didn't I? I really wish that it would tell you how much. I should just use this. It's going to recover all of my MP, probably. Oh, 40. Okay. It's good to know. Oh. Do we have to go this way? We'll get soaked. Are you going to melt or something? Come on. Oh, with the clouds, it's so hard to see. I'm sure that that's the point, but... Nice job. Believe. Yeah. Okay. Hey, so much money in the base of this ship. Just attack. What else sets Onion Knight apart from all the other classes? Keep trying to get in before the skeleton gets to have an attack, but it's not working. Another dagger. can wear all armors in the game. It would be a really interesting class to have as, like, maybe you make it a solo class where it's really strong. Yeah. You make it a job that's really strong, and you give it the ability to be a tank and a caster and to wear all of that gear, and then you set it the challenge to beat the bosses alone without a party. Yeah, oh, for sure. It would have to be a limited job. Yeah. Or maybe it's a job that you get when you have gotten all of the other jobs to level 80, and it's like for solo content only or something like that. I don't know. I kind of like this idea of having a Onion Knight class where you solo all of the bosses. Did we? I forget which way we came in. We came in this way. Okay. Is this... Oh. Phoenix down. Nice. Preemptive strike.
Bah. God bless you, puppy.
How are we doing on mana? Lena has 2 casts left. Lannan has, what, 9 casts? 36, yeah. Like, doing my 9 times tables on my fingers. Galoof and Ferris don't have any spells, so it doesn't matter. Let's use another potion on Ferris. Ferris is hurting. Whew. I'll tell you what, I can feel the freaking sugar coursing through my veins.
Oh, I'm all turned around.
Yeah, let's just fight. Well, that's right, time doesn't stand still when I'm selecting targets. Fire? That's fair. But, like, it's also a class... It's also a class that's literally designed to be the most powerful class. So, I don't know. Yeah. Because it has taken a long time to get everything up to max level. But what... Well, then maybe you make it like Blue Mage, and you just make it... You unlock it separately, and it levels separately. Maybe it levels at a slower rate. Hey, this is a way I haven't come yet. Oh, is it time to do that good old-fashioned Black Mage? Or I'm... Oh my gosh, a good old-fashioned astrologian. Ow. Don't hit me, you butt. The answer, Zeese, is just to, like, freaking one at a time, my dude. I'll tell you what, though. Getting from 70 to 80 is, like, such a non-issue, I feel like. Between Beast Tribes and... roulettes. Like, my ninja, I got to level 70 via roulettes and dungeon running and stuff like that. And then, yeah, 60 to 70 is a little rough. That's a little rough. I think that the biggest stint of difficulty is 1 to 50. If you can get a class up to 50, going from 50 to 80 is much easier because of all of the roulettes, especially if you're doing MSQ roulette every day. Because MSQ roulette gives an insane amount of experience. I'm soaked. Yeah, there's a fish in my shorts. This room seems safe enough. Let's take a rest. Yeah, I'm sure. Is that a fish in your shorts? Or are you just excited to see me? Or are you just floppy and salty?
I'm going to change into dry clothes. No peeking.
Oh, good. I'm so glad. Hey, okay, time to get dry. I'm fine like this. Don't worry about me.
Are you crazy, boy? You'll catch pneumonia in those wet things.
What are you doing? Get away. Don't touch. What's all the commotion?
Yeah, Lena, this, he... Oh, my stars and comet, he's a she!
Maybe I am. You got a problem with it? Of course not. Just why were you trying to hide it?
Oh, baby, we're gonna learn the dark story of why Ferris cross-dresses.
When I was just a lad, lass, a pirate band took me in. I've been one of them ever since.
Yeah, so?
Well, would you want to be the only girl on a ship full of pirates?
Oh, right, yeah.
Ha, I knew from the start you were too pretty to be a man.
Whew. Anyhow, make fun of me for really being a woman and I'll shiver your timbers, but good.
Okay.
That's right, it's okay. Now I'm turning in. You louts had best do the same.
Seems wise. Cool, we get all of our stuff back. Can we save? Is this a place where we can save? I would like a place where I can save, please. Nice, I love it. There's one of them that sleeps above the covers. It's so real to life. Ah, slept like a log. Rise and shine, dullards. Time's a-wasting. Hey, old man, that's enough lollygagging from the likes of you. On your feet, let's go.
I don't know. I like cross-dressing. Pirate Captain-esque. That's good. It's good shit. That's real progressive, you know?
Bah! If you aren't gonna dress like a girl, you should... A real shame.
And you should. Ooh, Galoof, please. A real shame to hide such assets. You could at least talk like one. Heh, no point in trying to change her. Ferris is who she is. Yeah. Yeah, Lannan, get on it.
That's for certain.
That's what I'm fucking talking about. Still can't save. So what's in here? Oh, the... It's a save point. Hey, look, it's a save point. Yes, let's overwrite it. We're all level 6 and 7. Let's check around here real quick just to see if there are any goods that I can be... No, I'm good.
Excuse me.
But it's good to know that I have a free resting place. Ah! There's a little sound effect. Here we go. East. Hey. Can I... Oh, nice. Okay. That works. So it'd actually be a good place to grind. Anytime I have a free resting zone, I'm like, oh yeah, let's grind here. So people are leveling at different rates now. I'm gonna look at status really quick and just see. 167, 185, 185, 167. Were we missing anybody for a fight? I feel like we weren't. Maybe we had Lannan. No, we wouldn't have had Lannan and Ferris in a battle that we didn't have someone else at. Check your time. It is 11:12, my friendo. I see the time. Oh no. Oh dear. I hope that your computer... Where's it hanging up? That's no good.
Yeah, we're gonna try to push through the rest of this ship section thing and see if we can get to the boss at the end of this. So I'm assuming there's a boss at the end of this. So I've played a couple Final Fantasy games now. And we'll probably end the stream pretty quickly after that. Oh, I wanted to pick that up. Obtained world map. Nice. We have like a button for map. It's on the BIOS screen. Okay. Is it giving you an error? Hmm. That was good shit. Good recommendation. I am definitely like sugared up. Don't give me antidotes. I don't want to get poisoned. And it won't boot past the BIOS screen. I don't know if you've done any kind of overclocking or anything like that, but it might be worth setting it back to defaults just to see if something changed. I know that there was a setting on my computer at one point that changed itself to where the fans were working differently or were under manual control instead of automatic control, and that caused my boot to not happen. I also know something that has happened with my computer is occasionally my solid-state drive, which is what my computer boots from. Nice. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Oh, you learned Flea. Oh, hell yeah. Oh. Nice. We are not going to worry about Flea for the moment, because I don't see myself fleeing from any battles right now, but it's good to know that the thief has the Flea ability. Ew. The front of this enemy is pulling away from the back. What is it? A mind flusher. Oh, I didn't mean to punch. I meant to use cure on you. Goodbye? Attack this. Boom. Yeah, it's fine. We can punch. We can punch with Lannon. Save the mana. Won't die soon. Take all. Let's use a potion to save mana. Oh, I didn't mean to use that there. Oh, it was automatically doing that. Okay, cool. Yeah, happy to jump in Discord after the stream is done for a little bit and try to help you troubleshoot. Hey, we made it on the land. Something's fishy about this place, and it ain't cod. Boo. That's another button that I want. I want a boo button. I just want to record myself saying boo a bunch of different ways and just like have a button that I can press that just says boo. Because these puns are awful, and I love them. Okay. Something's fishy, and it ain't cod. Oh, hey, look, it's Rydia.
Lannon! Come closer.
Mom? Mom? Oh, no. Come here, honey. Okay. And I'm assuming that you've rebooted it a couple of times to see if it'll show up. So what I have done to fix that in the past, yeah, well, sure, make sure, yeah, Ziesel's right. make sure that it's seated in the case properly. But I remember installing it, and it had a spot. Like, it had a spot, and we screwed it in. I'm pretty sure. The other thing is to... There are two different menus in BIOS, in your BIOS. One of them will say something like, select boot priority. And one of them will be just a menu of data, like storage units. And I think that what I always have to do is I have to go, rather than going from the startup priority list, because it won't show up there, I have to go to the data disk list. And I don't know where that is in your BIOS setup, but because that's happened to me a couple of times, like, I know where it is in mine. But maybe look for that list and see if you can activate it from that list. That's what tends to work for me when that happens. Good luck. Because that's no good. But yeah, checking to make sure that it's seated properly is, like, the first step. Because if it's not seated properly, that would obviously make it not work. So, yeah, keep us updated. Keep us apprised.
Father! Lena? Ah. Grandpa, over here.
We're seeing mirages.
Who's that? I just can't remember.
Oh, that's right. Happening to my party, bro. New phone, who dis?
Let us have your soul, become one of us.
Demon, what are you?
Oh ho, I didn't expect any of you to escape the effects of my magic. Greetings, I am Siren. I'm afraid your companion's souls now belong to me. Still, I'm feeling generous. I could be convinced to spare yours if you ran home quietly.
You think I would abandon these kids? Fat chance, Missy.
Why would you risk your life for these people?
Because they're my friends. I've only met them, you know, like 2 hours ago or something, but like still, they're my friends. Don't be fooled by her trickery. Open your eyes. Shh, Pat.
Oh, good. He's gonna smack the ladies, too. That's good. Tacos? Why tacos?
Lennon!
Snaps out of it. Lena comes to her senses. Ferris leaves her trance.
Galoof!
Uh-oh, here it comes. Well, thunder, I think, is probably gonna be the right answer. That's fine. Thank you for taking a turn to cure. I appreciate that. So thunder didn't work. Protect. Are you just like the white magic boss? Siren has become one of the undead. Oh, you nasty. I've learned so much about the undead in this fight. It's time to attack and do almost no damage because...
You monster!
My god!
I think we healed Ferris.
Oh no. I should be stealing instead of attacking. I should be guarding instead of attacking. Okay. Let's see if this keeps him alive. Steal. Aha! There's nothing to steal. Damn it. Should have guarded. Oh. She's no longer undead. I don't know if I want to waste mana experimenting, but I'm going to anyways. Okay. So yeah. Let's cast it on you. So during this phase, it's physical. Cures herself for 64. That's fine. We're going to do that much damage here in a sec. There you go. Protect. To bother. Siren has become one of the undead. Do the damage. Do it. This is the boss fight that says you should really have people of different types in your party. Hey, we won. Ooh, Ferris. 5 ABP. Galoof. Gained guard. We also gained a bronze shield. Nice. See, it's 11:24. This is perfect. Galoof, you've saved us. I owe you my life. Eh, don't sweat it. Now we just need a save point. Aw, you're blushing.
I'm doing nothing of the sort.
Ha 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 ha. They look so scary when they laugh. My god. Oh my gosh. It's perfect. Look at this. Let's go ahead and let's... Because we don't have to worry about the phase of the moon, let's use a tent. Why not? And let's save. Cool. Well, hey! We've started Final Fantasy V. That's what I'm thinking talking about. Punch, punch.
Excellent! Oh my gosh, I am so full of stretches. Ugh.
So let's click out of that window. Let's click into this window. Let's see if there's anybody who is streaming right now who we are going to raid. There's nobody on my list who is streaming who doesn't have a bazillion people watching already. Should we raid Cuteliest? Is that the way to go? Is that your recommendation there, Zeesel? Monster Hunter World. Okay, yeah. Sure. Why not? Let's go. Gonna go here to my stream manager. We're going to go raid channel. Go to Cuteliest. Start raid. Okay, cool. Yep, it is. It's when I say, okay, cool. That's when the Google Home decides. All right, we are going to raid Cuteliest. Thank you all so much for watching. And as always, until Sunday, because what, it's Thursday today? Yeah, so I'll see you guys Sunday at 7 p.m. PST. Until then, stay super cool. All right, here we go. Raiding now.